Very good morning, children. Welcome to day 2 session of English grammar for students of class 10, CBSE and state. Now, today's topic is on articles. And in yesterday's topic, we have given you the details. What are the different concepts which fall under formal grammar and descriptive grammar, the two sections. Dear students, if you look at the 10th class question paper, section B, which is comprising of writing and grammar skills. Now, the grammar topics what we are going to deal are going to fall in section B. Now, various of marks have been allotted to these skills. Firstly, today, let us understand what is all about articles. Dear students, article is one of the components in English grammar. Wherein, right from our primary education, we have been studying about articles. Now, articles, when you measure articles, it falls under adjectives part of speech. As we all know, dear children, there are 8 parts of speech. In that, adjective is one among the parts of speech. Now, articles belong to adjectives. The question arises, why articles are adjectives? Because these articles are used to refer a noun. These articles will define a noun. If you see here, the definition of an article is used to define a noun or a pronoun. An article is used to define a noun or pronoun. For example, articles are classified into 2 categories. Basically, articles are classified into 2 categories. Definite article and indefinite articles. Definite means which are specific. It's a definite article. The particular article. Indefinite article means which is a non-specific. Which is not in particular. That is the meaning of these 2 words. So, articles are classified into 2 categories. How many articles we have? We have 3 articles. A, and the. These are the 3 articles which are used in English language. According to their nature, according to their features used in the language, they are divided into definite and indefinite. So, under definite article, coming under indefinite article. So, the denotes the definite or specific article, that is noun. The table, the bench, the school. Whereas, indefinite article, we have 2. A and an. Indefinite articles, we have A and an. Now, the usage of this A and an are in 2 different natures, different forms. An indefinite article is used to denote in an indefinite or non-specific form of noun to refer any noun in indefinite form, then it is called as indefinite article. Now, if you see indefinite article and, this is mostly referred to a vowel sounded words. And indefinite article and is used mostly to refer vowel sounded words. Like, here are the examples which I have written upon the board. Look at this. I, the letter is E, but the pronunciation of E, the sound of E, starts as I. So an I is something which is a vowel sounded. We have five vowels. In our previous class, we have studied there are five vowels. A, E, I, O, U. Now these letters have their specific sounds. Sound in grammar is called syllable. Sound in grammar is called syllable. An I. So for the word I, there is a necessity for us to use an before I, because it starts with a vowel sounded letter, vowel sounded word. An owl, O-W-L, an owl, as we all know. An owl, again this also goes with a vowel sounded word. So therefore, since it begins with vowel sound, there is a necessity for us to use an. An orange. Likewise, the examples go. An orange. An umbrella. And so on. So, for all those words which starts with a vowel sound, we have to use an. An indefinite article an. Now, we have another indefinite article. A. Indefinite article A letter has a sound of A, which is used to refer a noun. Which is used to refer a noun or a pronoun in general. For example, we can call a city. For example, a city. For example, a boy. For example, a girl. Now when we say a boy, it could be any boy. When we say city, it could be any city, which is not in particular. So, indefinite article A is used to refer a noun or pronoun in general. Whereas, indefinite article an is used exclusively for vowel sounded words. The examples we have already given. I repeat again to you. An article is used to define a noun or a pronoun. Articles are classified into definite and indefinite articles. The, definite article the, indefinite article the, or an. An indefinite article is used to denote in an indefinite or non-specific form. Indefinite article an is used specially for vowel sounded words like an I, an owl, an orange, and umbrella. Indefinite article a is used to refer a noun or pronoun in general, like a city, a boy, a girl, and so on. Now let us also study how the usage of articles proceed in various examples. In class 10 question paper, we have exercise where we need to fill in the blanks, with suitable articles. Now this exercise, which comprises of 3 marks in a running paragraph, will be given in the question paper, where we need to fill in the suitable articles. Now, some of the examples which I would like to present before you, like I have -1 rupee. I have 1 rupee coin. Dear students, if you look at this example, though this example has got the word one, which starts with the letter O. If the letter O is pronounced not as old, if it is pronounced as one. If you observe this word, this also resembles the sound of this word, like Devimoyan one. And this is 1 rupee. Therefore, in this example, letter O is not used as a vowel sounded word. Now, this is used like if you look at our mother tongue, va, this letter O is pronounced as va. Therefore, it is not used as a vowel sound. Now, for instance, in a sentence like this, we cannot use an. It would be a wrong answer, because it is not pronounced as a vowel sound. So therefore, it doesn't go with an in the vernacular. It has to be, I have a 1 rupee coin. I have a 1 rupee coin. Let us look at the second example. Ramesh is studying in a -university. Dear students, if you observe here again, the word university is a noun, wherein the letter U has the sound of a. The letter U, if it has the sound of a, if the letter U has the sound of a, then like umbrella, the letter U has the sound of a, as in umbrella. Then we can make use of indefinite article am. But in a sentence like this, where the word university, the letter used U is not having the sound of a, it is having the sound of U, like in Y-O-U-U, which is again not a vowel sound. Therefore, in this circumstance, again, we cannot use an. It could be with a, that is a. Ramesh is studying in a university. Let us see one more example which talks about a definite article. Delhi is capital of India. Dear students, if you observe this sentence, as it goes, Delhi is -capital of India. Now in this sentence, we are specifically mentioning the name of a city. Delhi is a place. Now Delhi, as we all know, is the capital of India. So now, we cannot use Delhi as a capital, because there is a specific mention of a city. As there is a specific mention of a city, we have to use the definite article. Delhi is the capital of India. Delhi is the capital of India. So I repeat again. So in a sentence where The noun has to be specifically used. The noun has to be specifically mentioned. Then we have to use the definite article, the capital of India. Let us go with the one more example. These are books. If you look at this second example about definite article, let us read this story. These are dash books I am searching for. Now if you, in this sentence, if I mention these are a books, these are a books, but if you look at the sentence, there is the word these are. So there is some specific mention, and the words these are, the specific mention about the particular article, then there is a necessity. Now these are dash books I am searching for. So these are the books. These are the books. A person is searching for these books specially. So therefore there is a necessity of using definite article the books. So in third, in example 3 and example 4, we are using the definite article the. But whereas here in example 7, 1 and 2, we are using indefinite articles. Well, the word is a vowel, the letter is a vowel, but not carrying the vowel sound. Like O is not pronounced as O, and U is not pronounced as A. In these two circumstances, since these words are not pronounced as vowels, therefore we are using A here. I have a 1 rupee coin. Ramesh is studying in, cannot go in an university or university because it is not going with a vowel sound. This is how the topic of articles, there is a necessity for the children to comprehend to this task and understand exactly what article will fit into that particular sentence according to the features of the articles, according to the sentence. So I hope these examples will help you to attempt this bit in the question paper. Thank you.